太极拳、形意拳 and 八卦掌 are known as three major internal martial arts styles in China.
八卦 literally means eight trigram, and 掌 means palm. The original name of 八卦掌 was 转掌, which means turning palms. This refers to the way the art is practiced, moving around a circle, turning the palms in various ways.
八卦掌 is based on the theory of the 八卦, eight trigrams.
八卦 theory was used by the ancient Chinese to analyze directions, locations, causes and effect, and all the natural changes of the universe. Since nature always repeats itself, the Chinese believe that 八卦 theory can be used to predict natural disasters, a country's destiny, or even an individual's fortune.
The source of 八卦 was Yi Jing, the Book of Changes.
Yi Jing has been a major part of Chinese culture and philosophy for more than 4,000 years. Many Chinese martial art styles were created and developed under its influence, such as 太极、形意 and 八卦.
八卦 emphasizes circular movements, and walking is most important. You are always moving.
八卦 uses movement as its foundation and uses transformation as its principle. The movements are always changing, spinning and turning while rapidly moving in curvilinear patterns. Its movements are described as walk like a dragon, retrieve and spin like an ape, change momentum like an eagle and fierce like a tiger.
行走如龙，回转若猴，幻视似鹰，威猛如虎。
Generally, both the stepping and techniques are circular. Although many techniques, such as yielding, neutralizing, sticking, adhering, and coiling are used, they are mainly adopted to coordinate with the round movements. Attack and defense are equally important. Rounded defensive movements are usually used first, followed by rounded attacking movements to uproot an opponent to make him fall. Because of its strategy and techniques, round stepping movements are constantly used in coordination with the techniques. The training focuses on palm techniques and firm rapid walking.
八卦掌 is also very good for fitness and health purpose.
The constant turning and spinning movements stimulates the joints and muscles.To provide a workout for many areas of the body that are not normally exercised. These movements also stimulate acupuncture cavities by compressing and relaxing the muscles around them, loosening stagnant energy and allowing qi to circulate smoothly.
八卦 also concentrates on training the circulation of qi and building it up to a higher level.
It emphasizes a calm and peaceful mind. It's very effective for improving health. It is great for people who wish to improve their coordination, agility, flexibility, balance, leg and arm strength, fitness level, body posture, reflexes, stamina, and power. The practice of 八卦 also stimulates the central nervous system, helps to lower blood pressure,relieves stress, strengthens the immune system, enhances elimination of waste and circulation of blood, and channel the flow of qi through the body's meridians. In this DVD, we will introduce you this basic eight palms routine. The routine is also called Dragon-shaped 八卦掌,
龙形八卦掌,
and was developed at Emei Mountain, China. It is the root.And the foundation of 峨眉八卦掌 art. Through practice, students will gradually internalize the core concept of the art and also gain a basic knowledge of how 八卦掌 applies in the combat. After many years of development, basic eight palms routine has deviated somewhat between styles. However, students should understand that no matter how it has been revised,The basic 八卦 theory and principle remain the same.
And you should practice it master it until it's smooth and natural.